Noah. What I say is you a nice little bit of leftovers from Master's breakfast.
All of us stop with the dust. And take these bits and go over there and eat them. And make haste because the watcher don't mind the shop, do you?
Yes, workers.
Oh, Noah, what I see is you are a little boy alone.
Let him alone. I'm giving the boy a change, you silly thing. Everyone's left alone. His father left him alone. His mother left him alone. Everyone's left him alone. Except the dear old kind old Noah, eh,
son? You are old one.
Workers, how's your mother?
Leave my mother out of this. She's dead.
Oh, would she die of, Workers?
Shortage of breath?
Never you mind.
Oh, but I do mind.
Well, you better not say anymore, see?
Better not if you don't mind. The cheek of it. The word is cheek.
My mother, he says, she was a nice one, she was.
Look, Burgess, it can't be helped now. And of course, it couldn't be helped then. I'm very sorry for it and all. Oh, but you must know, Burgess. Your mother was a regular, right down, bad.
What did you say?
A regular, right down bad. The good thing she died when she did, she'd be doing hard labor in prison like it's not.
Oh, this is the devil's murder! No! He's going to harm me!